Continuing on this Maurice Griffiths Kylix, now on deck. View of the main sheet and the stern. Plenty of attachment points, very solidly built. Covers in great condition, really beautiful. She's cut her rig. Decks laid with teak. Could do with a little bit of a spruce up, so I'm sure it'd be worth the effort. Through to manual windlass and bowsprit, but with row of the furling on the main.